Hello friends, today we will see hexadecimal to binary conversion of fractional numbers. To understand that, let's try to understand this table. In this table, we are having all hexadecimal numbers from 0 to F, and we will convert these hexadecimal numbers into binary number system with the help of rule of 8421. Okay. So let's try to understand this table. Let's take any one of the example. 3. 3 is addition of 2 and 1. That's why code for 3 is 0011. So whichever number is needed, we will make it 1. And the numbers which are not needed, we will make it 0. Okay. So let's take another example. 5. 5 is addition of 4 and 1. Okay. Therefore, we will make 4 is equal to 1 and 1 is equal to 1, and the rest of the two digits are 0 and 0. That's why code for 5 is 0101. Let's take example of 7. 7 is 4 plus 2 plus 1. That's why code has become 0111. Now let's take example of these letters. These letters are actually symbols of hexadecimal numbers. A, B, C, D, E, F. These are in decimal are equivalent to A is equal to 10, B is equal to 11, C is equal to 12, D is equal to 13, E is equal to 14, and F is equal to 15. Therefore, A is 10, and 10 is addition of 8 and 2. That's why code for A is 1010. Let's take another example. F is 15, and 15 is addition of 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. That's why code is 1111. Once we know binary equivalent of each hexadecimal digit, then we can easily convert any hexadecimal to binary conversion. So let's take example. Suppose we need to convert 13.2d to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Here, base 16 means this given digit in hexadecimal number system, and base 2 means we need to convert that into binary number system. Okay, so we will write down binary code for each digit. First, we will write down binary code for 1, then we will write binary code for 3, then for 2 and for D. Okay, so let's do that. So, 1 is 0001. 3 is 0011 point as it is, then 2 is 0010 and D is 13. 13 is 8 plus 4 plus 1. Okay, so 8 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 1 is 13. That's why code is 1101 to the base 2. So this is the simple method in which we can convert any given hexadecimal number into its binary equivalent code. Now, here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.